Guess who's back? Back again. Sasha's back. Tell some friends. Is she back? I don't know. We're going to talk about it. What up, everyone? Welcome to another episode of Red Ace Talks, a show that we talk about everything and anything. Right before we get to the topic, I just remind you, if you do like the episode, please subscribe, hit the like button, comment down below. Let me know what you think. Also, hit the little bell icon that we're notified about future Red Ace production videos, such as music videos, chug reviews, and of course, you guessed right, more episodes of Red Ace Talks. Anyways, before we get to it, we did actually put another episode of the chug review, as you see from the thumbnail. Please check it out. Christmas special, lots of comedy, memes, me chugging, even Santa himself in the video at the beginning and I believe at the end of the video. If you ask me, those are the two big comical highlights to laugh at within this video. Enjoy yourself because this is Christmas time and you spent Christmas with the one true only. Yours truly, Red Ace. So please show us the chug review some love. Give me that gift at least because YouTube does not want to have you guys watching these videos. Because they're not sponsored. Plain and simple. Anyways, let's get to it. Merry Christmas, everybody. I said in the last video, hopefully you guys checked that out for the Red Ace Talks. But this video, another wrestling-related topic. And this might be a gift for every single person who is a fan of this wrestler. That is if this news is true. Sasha Banks, a.k.a. Mone. there's rumor that she might be coming back to WWE, or she has already come back to WWE, and she's dropping hints. What's being reported? Well, let's read. Did Sasha Banks spoil her WWE return? Fans think so following latest posts. Mercedes Mone, a.k.a. Sasha Banks, is currently one of the hottest topics in the realm of pro wrestling. The rumors and speculations about her WWE return have been causing a stir on the internet. Banks wasn't reluctant to capitalize as she gave a potential spoiler about it in her recent posts. On Christmas, Mercedes Mone, anyways, took to X and posted a picture in a festive attire, tweeting out fans wishing a happy holidays. What caught fans' attention was the capital of the post, the first letter of each word starting with H, making it Triple H. As a result, the fans went berserk and they deciphered that the former Sasha Banks had impliedly written Triple H, hinting at the fact that Hunter has negotiated a deal to bringing her back. While some said that it could have been a coincidence, others posted Triple H's, his gif. And this is the tweet. Damn, she looks good. Got to give her that. Good wrestler, looking good. But, yeah, here's a happy holiday. Honestly, if you will look at it, it looks like it says, Triple H, A. If you got to count that A right here. Ha! of course, people are, tweeting, that's funny though because now because WWE they've done this and they've done it with CM Punk. I don't know. I think Triple H is liking this whole mystery thing. Is it gonna happen? Because he's dropping all these hints, backstage segments or with people talking, doing interviews, even outside interviews. Like I said with the whole CM Punk thing, he had his wrestlers, quoting CM Punk, doing his maneuvers, throughout the whole months, and everybody was like, oh, it's just a coincidence, or they're ribbing us. CM Punk's not coming back, and then CM Punk came back. So now, with that, being, like a done situation, this could be one of those things where she's playing along, and she's saying, yeah, I'm coming back. Or, like I said, it could just be a coincidence, because as you look, I'll just show it again. I thought it was kind of funny because, besides that A being there, maybe I would have thought about it. If she said, happy holidays, and that's it. But she wrote, all I want for Christmas is Mone. And you got ha. I don't know. We'll have to wait and see. If you ask me personally, I would love to have Sasha Banks come back. I mean, I want them to do Four Horsewomen, but unfortunately Charlotte Flair is hurt. She's not going to make it for WrestleMania. That sucks. I feel that if she wasn't hurt, it would have been the Four Horsewomen, if Sasha Banks is coming back, of course, versus, Damage Control, the new Damage Control, you know, without Bayley, because Bayley be the villain kicked out, and she'll be joining the Four Horsewomen, the WWE version of the Four Horsewomen. The true Four Horsewomen, I should say. Come on. Yeah, the MMA one was just backstage stuff, you know. They really didn't do much with that stuff. But then WWE, you know, it was also backstage stuff too, and they really didn't do much stuff with that either, storyline-wise, but now they have the chance. I'm pretty sure Triple H always wanted to do it. Vince McMahon said no. But now Vinnie Mac is like being like Vic Mackey from the Shield, and just, you know, be put away from like the job that he loves, and he's just doing paperwork and, you know, overseeing other stuff, being a pencil pusher. Well, anyways, what do you guys think? Do you guys want Mercedes Mone or Sasha Banks? I'm pretty sure they're going to call her Mercedes Mone, by the way, because she put a lot of money into that copyright. I'm pretty sure this could be within the deal of WWE. So I don't think they're going to call her Sasha Banks anymore. But comment down below. See if I'm wrong about that. Like, if you do feel like she's going to be Sasha Banks, comment down below. But also comment to what I was going to ask was, do you want to see Mercedes Mone, a.k.a. Sasha Banks, come back? Sorry, that was my computer. You gotta hear it again. There you go. It's people giving me the alert. I don't know if you hear it. I hear it with my headphones. Anyways, you want to see Mercedes Mone, Sasha Banks come back to WWE, or do you feel like she should just, you know, not come back? You don't care. Let me know down below in the comments. Anyways, before I get going, just want to say Merry Christmas. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Thank you guys for sticking around for this long. Sorry for the technical difficulties at the very end. I'm pretty sure you didn't hear it. I heard it kind of like interrupted my whole speech. Thank you for the people who are wishing me Merry Christmas while I'm recording. And it's your fault I did that mistake. but all well, you know, ends well because it's the holidays. Anyways, check out the Chug Review. Thank you guys so much again. I got to get going for the past, the present, for the future. Thank you guys again. I can't say thank you guys enough because you guys are awesome. Keep brutal, guys. Stay safe, stay tuned, and see you later.